Civil Police Department, it's Officer Austin. How can I help you?
Hi, yeah, I just wanted to report I saw a couple walking west on 36, and he has a big black gun in his hand. I just thought that's kind of odd.
West on 36?
Yes, just before Station 8. For the by the fire department.
Uh-huh.
They're on the just past that road. What is that, Howard Road or whatever that split road is?
It's Old Howard, and they're on airport just past Old Howard?
Yeah, yeah, going west.
And what do they look like?
I think one of them had a red shirt on. It was a male and a female, and he was had a backpack on.
Were they white, black?
I couldn't tell that. I was driving.
All right, and they, you tell.
White. I would think, I'm thinking white, but I'm not for sure. But he had a big black gun. I thought that was just very odd.
Like a rifle or?
Maybe. I mean, I'm not a gun person. I don't know.
All right, well, it looked like maybe a rifle or a shotgun. It wasn't a handgun, was it?
No, it was big. I mean, I could see it.
Okay.
I mean, he wasn't waving it around or anything. He was carrying it, so.
All right. What's your name?
Lisa Wilkerson.
Hang on a minute. Wonderful. Don't be touching it.
What's that?
Okay, don't be touching it.
Okay.
What are we doing?
We're hiking. Yep.
Some reason why you have this?
Because I can.
Well, okay.
Oh, hey, no, don't disarm me, man.
Hey. All right.
Get your hand off.
Why are you taking my fucking hand?
Get the hand. I'm not touching the gun. All right, I'm putting this on tape.
I'm being recorded too.
Okay, and you just found out that I haven't broken any laws, right?
We don't know what you've been doing.
I just told you, I am doing a 10-mile hike for my son's Eagle Scout project.
I just told you.
You know, it's funny. You didn't ask me a single question.
I didn't ask about where you were going.
The whole time you've been here, you have not asked me a single question. All you've done is use brute force.
the whole time you've been here, you have not asked me a single question. All you've done is just brute force.
I got here. I see the gun off to the side, barrel sticking out. He looks back, he sees my car, he keeps walking. I stop, I get out of the car, I ask him to come back. As soon as I start to approach him, he starts to reach up, kind of, I'm going to take the gun off and I reached up for the gun to control it and to take it. Boy, at that point, he just starts moving and...
Hang on a minute. Wonderful. Don't be touching it.
What's that?
Don't be touching it.
Okay.
What are we doing?
We're hiking.
We're hiking.
Yep.
At which point, I drew and forced him down in the car. And basically was holding him there till y'all got here because I knew you were coming. And I was just trying to control him. And he's not. I had to put a hand behind his back. If you had to put his hands behind his back, he's trying to get his camera phone out to record it. And, of course, his hand's right. I got my hand on the rifle so he can't get to it. And he's trying to get to his phone so he can record it. The rest, you basically, everything else. Yeah. Yeah, he's definitely resisting because when I went to take the gun from him, I see, because it's a viewable window in the gun, in the mag. I see rounds in the mag. And I'm trying to take it to disarm him for my safety because I don't know what he's doing.
What are we doing?
We're hiking.
We're hiking.
Yep.
At which point, whenever I go to reach for it, because I see it's got a snap on it to take it off, at that point, he just starts pushing, pulling, not doing what he needs to do.
We're hiking.
Yep.
Some reason why you have this?
Because I can.
Well, okay.
Oh, hey, no, don't disarm me, man.
Hey, all right. Get your hand out. Why are you taking my fucking hand?
And basically, like I said, whenever he started doing all that, I put him on the car, held the gun, and drew on him until y'all got him. I'm not comfortable with this. I'm not a problem with this. I mean, it's something that went way south. It shouldn't have. It should have been a simple...
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Here's my gun. You can take it.
I'm not touching the gun. All right. I'm putting this on tape.